to see who does the talking.
Oh, for the love of...
Ha ha! 20! I punch her!
Rick, no! She's our only ticket out of here.
Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
Finally, I am free to wreak my vengeance upon the world! Starting with you!
I told you we should have punched her! I told you!
Oh, yeah. Probably should have mentioned I kind of only dropped you like I did so he could do exactly what you just did. So, have fun getting killed by my freak-ass daughter, I guess.
Have to kill the sorcerer's daughter like that?